Okay, this beauty is Yzma, and Yzma's ID number at the Baldwin Park Shelter is A4857901. She is a female blue pit bull mix, about 3 years old. Came to the shelter as a stray on July 21st out of Rowland Heights. This is a beauty. She's really a sweet dog, a well-behaved dog. She does okay on a leash, maybe could use a little bit more training, maybe. But she does know how to sit on command, so she's she's had some training. Huh? Yeah, you're a good girl. I'm sorry, baby, we get you out on this hot day. Oh, it's so hot. What else can you tell us about her?
She does well with other dogs. She met another dog about her size, a little bit bigger, and wanted to play with him. And she's also seen some small dogs and is absolutely not reactive to them.
She scored a 24 out of 25 on her temperament, so she's a good, calm, solid girl.
She's a happy girl.
Yeah, she'll make a great family pet.
Come here, baby.
She really will be. She is she's a strong one, like they all are. She's 57 pounds, and like most pit bulls, all muscle. But she's got a great temperament. Just a great temperament.
She'll wash your face.
Yeah, she'll wash your face all you want, huh? Yes, she will. Oh, she's a good girl. If this is the kind of dog you're looking for, come and meet her. She's available now for adoption, and she needs a new home. Oh, yes, she does.
Yeah, she's good for a nice hike or hanging out on the couch and watching movies and making out.
Absolutely. Huh. Yes.
Yes.
Yes, I agree.
Yes.
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 Or play. Anything you want. Yes. Anything you want, huh, baby? Come and meet Yzma and take her home with you. She's available right now at the Baldwin Park Shelter. Bye, baby.